Let's begin our second term syllabus of history, and in the next video I will tell you the syllabus, but first of all let's begin the chapter formation, sorry, renaissance. Before studying renaissance, let us go to the background of Europe, because we are going to study a change in Europe. And what is the background of Europe? Background of Europe was that it was actually dominated by the church, Catholic Church. And the whole influence was there on the people. And other than the teaching of the church, a common man could not study anything. And dark ages prevailed in Europe, in the European world. So there was a change around 15th to 14th century, that is considered. Change from 14th to 15th century. So, what is Renaissance? Let's see the meaning. What is Renaissance? Revival or awakening. So, this is the meaning. Revival or reawakening of the classic philosophy of Roman teaching of philosophy and Greek philosophy. And therefore, the people of Renaissance were not controlled by the external agency, that is the church. We have causes why Renaissance took place. So in the next video, I will tell you a few of the causes also. Thank you.